attention!
What?
Massage expert Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk.
Sir, we are in the middle of a diplomatic crisis. If you don't have an appointment, please take a seat in the lobby.
According to the appointment schedule, Klaus Strandberg has booked a massage to relieve his back pains. No doubt all that time in prison has caused muscle stiffness. The masseur, who works at a local clinic, has apparently already checked into the building.
It is not fair. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known... Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed... doing deep tissue massage in a freaking war zone.
Okay, off.
That's gonna...
It is.
It's insane, if you ask.
Connie Engstrom.
Hey, what's up?
Monsieur, here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Oh, Mr. Engstrom. Please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
You think of that? He's the consul. He wouldn't refuse a handover and create a diplomatic incident.
Klaus Strandberg.
Doing okay? Hey there.
Go
you
to
can't
the
pass.
Massage room. Your session awaits.
Don't you move!
I repeat.
Open him
Klaus
up!
Klaus Strandberg.
Open it! Oh, shit!
Please go to the massage room.
Really?
It is not fair. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known... Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be doing deep tissue massage. A freaking war zone, okay? It is that bad, Donald, it is. Believe me. Yeah, no, do not put me on hold. Oh, huh.
I'm gonna pull!
Wouldn't give for a lung full of sweet, sweet nicotine right about now.
Connie Engstrom, monsieur, here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Yeah, okay. Mr. Engstrom, please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
Klaus Strandberg, go to the massage room. Your session awaits.
Sorry, but I need to check if you were carrying anything illegal
Klaus
or dangerous.
Klaus Strandberg, please go to the massage room.
Hey, Mr. Engstrom.
Mr. Engstrom, how are you? A little premature, don't you think? Shredding and burning everything? I mean, I don't like this siege any more than you do, but they're just chanting after all. Good day to you, sir.
Guess you're not used to this sex, but here's a hint. This is not working.
Easy, buddy. I need to search you. Anything you want to show me? Off you go, sir.
That is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco.
Should have arrived. I'll take a stroll. Let me know when they get here.
Excuse me, I'm busy.
Do you mind?
I would never have a guy massage me. No offense, man.
Would you mind giving me some space? Excuse me, I need to be alone. Those losers out front are really getting worked up, aren't they? Thanks for the suit, by the way. I'll never be a fan of prison orange.
You keep it.
You don't like me much, do you?
Jesus!
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you.
compromised. But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Cobb? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. People die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives, like you. Dig a trench, Director, and make it a deep one, because none of you are safe anymore.